It's Monday morning, and welcome to Inside the Show. Starting in the AL East, the Red Sox finished off a three-game sweep as they beat the visiting Rays 9-7. They now have...
Welcome to San Diego for the 2016 Home Run Derby at Petco Park. Eight hitters will battle head-to-head in a single elimination bracket. Let's get right to it. It's time for the Home Run Derby. Now hitting, representing the Colorado Rockies, Nolan Arenado. Let's see what he can do. Gone. That's his first home run. Four minutes remaining. Another home run. Never any question about that one. That's three in a row now. Four in a row now. Three minutes to go. Seven home runs now. Remaining. Make it 10 home runs now. His third in a row. Number four in a row. One minute remaining. Lucky number 13. Number 14. Third consecutive home run. That's number four in a row. 30 seconds left. There's another one. No doubt about it. His 17th home run. Number 18. Round. Time's up. So that will do it. He finishes with an unbelievable total of 20 home runs. And he'll have to wait and see if that's enough. And now the challenger, representing the Boston Red Sox, number 13, Henley Ramirez. Another home run. That's number three. To go. That clears the wall. No doubt about that one. There's number 10. Number 12 now. Another home run. Number 14. 1 minute remaining. There's number 15 in the round. His third in a row. Thirty seconds left. Number 17. There's number 18. There's number 19. Is going to be the one that does it. That ends the round. He ends the round with 21 home runs. And that means he'll be moving on to the semifinal matchup. a first in his head-to-head matchup, representing the New York Mets, the two-time defending champion, number 52, Yoenis Cespedes. That one is gone. His second home run. 4 minutes remaining. There it is, his third home run. Three minutes to go. Four home runs now. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. Home run number six. 2 minutes remaining. That's three in a row now. Number four in a row. That is five in a row. Six consecutive home runs. 1 minute remaining. Make it seven in a row now. Thirty seconds left. Never any question about that one. That one is out of here. His 13th home run. Out of here. That's his 15th home run. He finishes with a total of 19 home runs. And he'll have to wait and see if that holds up. Up to the plate, the challenger, representing the Boston Red Sox, number 50, Mookie Betts. There's a home run. Number two. Another home run. 4 minutes remaining. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. Home run. 3 minutes to go. Seven home runs now. There's number eight. Remaining. That's a home run. Oh, that's a monster home run. Never any question about that one. One minute remaining. There's number 12 now. Lucky number 13. third consecutive home run. 30 seconds left. That's gone. That's a home run. His 16th in the round. Another home run. His third in a row. That's number four in a row. And that is gonna do it. That ends the round. He finishes with an unbelievable total of 20 home runs. And he has earned a trip to the semifinal matchup. Hitting first, representing the Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim, number 27, Mike Trout. There's home run number one. 4 minutes remaining. Yes, sir. That one is gone. That's number three. 3 minutes to go. Another home run. 2 minutes remaining. That's number five. One minute remaining. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. Seven home runs now. That's three in a row now. Thirty seconds left. Make it nine home runs. Make it 10 home runs now. No doubt about that one. That clears the wall. Lucky number 13. His third consecutive home run. Time's up. So that will do it. He ends the round with a total of 14 home runs. And he'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Gone! That's his first home run. Number two. 4 minutes remaining. There it is. His third home run. His third in a row. Three minutes to go. Another home run. Two minutes remaining. Another home run. Seconds left. There's number 12 now. That one is out of here. His 13th home run. That's three in a row now. That ends the round. He finishes with an impressive 15 home runs. And that means he'll be moving on to the semifinal matchup. Now hitting, representing the Colorado Rockies, number 5, Carlos Gonzalez. There's home run number 1. No doubt about that one. His third in a row. 4 minutes remaining. 4 home runs now. Never any question about that one. 3 minutes to go. There's another one. Gone. His 6th home run. There's number 7. One minute remaining. Another home run. Make it 9 home run. His 3rd consecutive home run. 30 seconds left. There's number 11. She's gone. Home run number 12. Number 13. There it is. His 14th home run. There's number 15 in the round. That's a home run. His 16th in the round. His 17th home run. No time remaining. That will do it. He ends the round with an incredible 17 home runs. And he'll have to wait and see if that's enough. Hitting second, a challenger representing the Boston Red Sox, number 34, David Ortiz. There's home run number 1. Number 2. Four minutes remaining. Another home run. Number 5. A hat trick. 3 in a row. 3 minutes to go. Number 4 in a row. Home run number 8. Never any question about that one. That's 3 in a row now. That's a monster. monster home run. Another home run. One minute remaining. Lucky number 13. Number 14. There's number 15 in the round. Another home run. His third in a row. And that is going to be the one that does it. That ends the round. He finishes with an astounding 18 home runs. And he has earned a trip to the semifinal matchup. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 13, Hanley Ramirez. The clock has officially started. Gone! That's his first home run. His second home run. There it is, his third home run. Four minutes remaining. Four home runs now. Earned bonus time. That's number four in a row. Three minutes to go. Five straight home runs. Minutes remaining. Home run number nine. Make it 10 home runs now. Number 11, 1 minute remaining. His third consecutive home run. Four in a row now. That is five in a row. Six consecutive home runs. Make it seven in a row now. There's another one. No doubt about it. His 17th home run. Out of here. 30 seconds left. Number 20 in the round. Number 21. That one's out of here. Now 22 for him. He's putting on a clinic. Oh, that's a monster home run. His third in a row. Number four in a row. Five straight home runs. Six consecutive home runs. About that one. That's three in a row now. Gone. This is an unbelievable show. Another home run. Up, so that will do it. Boy, did he put on a show, finishing the round and hitting over 30 home runs. And you'll have to wait and see if that holds up. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 50, Mookie Betts. Let's start the clock. It's gone. He has earned an additional bonus time. Another home run. That's number three. Four minutes remaining. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. In the round. Three minutes to go. Home run number six. Seven home runs now. His third consecutive home run. That's number four in a row. That is five in a row. 2 minutes remaining. There. is number 12 now. Lucky number 13. Seconds left. His third in a row. Number 19. Oh, that's a monster home run. Another home run. He ends the round with 23 home runs.
Wow.
And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. The clock is running, and the round has begun. There's home run number one. That one is gone. His second home run. His third home run. 4 minutes remaining. 4 home runs now. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. That one is gone. He has earned bonus time. 3 minutes to go. Remaining. That's gone. Home run number 8. Make it 9 home runs. 1 minute remaining. Never any question about that one. 30 seconds left. Number 12 now. Lucky number 13. Number 14. ends the round. He finishes with a total of 16 home runs, and you'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, the 2010 champion, number 34, David Ortiz. That's gone. Number two. A hat trick. Three in a row. His fourth home run. Another home run. 4 minutes remaining. His sixth home run. Oh, that's a monster home run. 3 minutes to go. That's three in a row now. Four in a row now. Earn an additional bonus time. Two minutes remaining. No doubt about that one. She's gone. Home run number 12. His third in a row. About that one. Another home run. And that is gonna do it. That ends the round. He ends the round with an incredible 17 home runs. And that puts him into the championship matchup. Hitting first in this championship round, number 13, Hanley Ramirez. The round has officially begun. There's home run number one. Oh, that's a monster home run. Minutes remaining. Four home runs now. That's number five. That one is gone. He has earned bonus time. Number four in a row. Three minutes to go. That one is gone. Make it nine home runs. There's number 10. Two minutes remaining. There's number 11. Clears the wall. 1 minute remaining. That one is out of here. His 13th home run. 30 seconds left. There it is, his 14th home run. That's his 15th home run. His third consecutive home run. That's number four in a row. That's gone. Home run number 19. Get an even 20 home runs. Wow. Another home run. That's three in a row now. Time's up. So that will do it. He finishes with a total of 22 home runs. And he'll have to wait and see if that's enough. And now, the challenger in this championship round, number 34, David Ortiz. The round has officially begun. Never any question about that one. That one is gone. His second home run. Four minutes remaining. That's number three. It's gone. He has earned an additional bonus time. His third in a row. His sixth home run. Three minutes to go. Seven home runs now. That's gone. Home run number eight. His third consecutive home run. Two minutes remaining. Make it 10 home runs now. Another home run. There's number 12 now. Monster home run. Number 14. That's three in a row now. Four in a row now. Five straight home runs. Six consecutive home runs. Make it seven in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's eight in a row. Nine straight home runs. One is gone. And that is gonna clinch it. Ladies and gentlemen, your Home Run Derby champion, David Ortiz.